Portsmouth is the center of undersea research and technology and production for all of RTX. We've developed, produced, and manufactured many types of sonars, torpedoes, undersea vehicles, mine warfare equipment, and delivered many of those things to navies across the world. Before you put something in the ocean, you want to make sure that it's working well and that it's going to meet the requirements. We have a number of unique test facilities here. We have several hydrostatic pressure vessels. We have an acoustic test tank so that we can understand the properties of the sonars that we create and make sure that they're working well before we bring them out into the open ocean. A good example is our Barracuda program. Barracuda is an unmanned undersea vehicle. Its whole role is to protect our sailors. It swims up to the mine in order to destroy the mine. The acoustic test tank helps us test the maneuverability of the Barracuda vehicle. It helps us test the sensors that are on board and whether it can detect the mines in the way that it's supposed to. It creates a great discriminator for us when you can create a particular product and do some of the major testing right there where you've created the product. That's why we have a number of the test facilities right here. We've figured out what the right balance is of those particular test facilities to make sure that we're very, very cost competitive.
I'm with two different projects that are working to upgrade the acoustic test tank, one of which is called the MATS upgrade, and MATS stands for Multi-Purpose Acoustic Test Station, and that is the whole brains behind the system that's able to test our different devices here in the tank. One of the other improvements that we're making to the tank is we've added an acoustic divider wall. This is going to allow us to test two different programs at a time. Whether it's in a lab environment or bringing the vehicle into the water to test, it really helps them to prove out what we are attempting to make and to meet our customers' requirements. The investments that the company has made to allow us to do innovative work has been very important to our teams and lining them up to be successful. Products like Barracuda, I think, are really pivotal and are very much needed out in the field. Any capability that we are able to create and provide to our warfighters and being able to be a part of that and to contribute to that technology that is going out into the field, hopefully saving a lot of lives, is important.